This video tutorial I will explain best computer for beginners. It can be a desktop or a laptop or a tablet. If you are new to computers and wondering which one to choose, then you have three options: desktop, laptop or tablet. Each has its own advantages and disadvantages, and we will see that based on that you can decide what you need. What is desktop computer? Desktop is a large computer that stays in one place. It has a separate monitor, keyboard, mouse and CPU. What are the pros of a desktop computer? First point is powerful. Desktops are usually more powerful than laptops or tablets, making them great for heavy tasks like gaming or video editing. Second point is easy to upgrade. You can easily add more memory, storage or better graphics card. Third point is big screen. The monitor is usually large, making it easier to see and work on. Fourth point is comfortable. You can use a full-size keyboard and mouse, which are more comfortable for typing and clicking. Fifth point is more durable. Less risk of damage compared to laptops and tablets. What are the cons of a desktop computer? First point is not portable. You cannot carry it around because it is big and needs to stay in one place. Second point is takes up space. It requires a desk or table and can be bulky. Third point is requires a power plug, cannot run on battery. And desktop computer is best for people who need a powerful computer for work, gaming or creative task and don't need to move it around. What is laptop? Laptop is a portable computer with a built-in screen, keyboard and trackpad. It is like a desktop but smaller and easier to carry. Laptop is portable. You can take it anywhere, to school, work or a coffee shop. In laptop, all in one place. It has everything built in like a screen, keyboard and mouse. So you don't need extra parts. Laptop is battery powered. You can use the laptop without plugging into the power socket for a few hours. Laptop is good for everyday use. Laptops are great for browsing the internet, writing documents and watching videos. What are the cons of laptop? First point is less powerful. Laptops are usually less powerful than desktops, especially for heavy tasks like gaming or video editing. Second point is harder to upgrade. It is not easy to upgrade parts like CPU or graphics card. Third point is smaller screen. Screen is smaller than desktop monitor. Laptop is best for people who need portable computer for school, work or everyday task. What is tablet? Tablet is a small touchscreen device that is even more portable than a laptop. It is like a big smartphone. Tablet is very portable. You can easily carry it in a bag or even hold it in your hands. Tablet has a touchscreen. It is easy to use with your fingers or stylus. Stylus is nothing but a special pen. Tablet is great for media. Tablets are perfect for watching videos, reading books, or browsing the internet. Tablets support long battery life. Tablet usually lasts longer on a single charge compared to laptops. What are the cons of a tablet? First point is limited power. Tablets are not powerful as desktops or laptops, so they are not great for heavy tasks. Second point is small keyboard. Typing on a touchscreen can be harder than using a physical keyboard. Third point is fewer features. Tablets don't have as many features as laptops or desktops. In tablet, we cannot run all software. Some apps don't work like they do on laptop or desktop. Tablet is best for people who want a lightweight device for entertainment, reading or basic task. Now we will see the comparison. Desktop is not portable, stays in one place. Laptop is portable, easy to carry. Tablet is very portable, fits in a bag. Desktop is most powerful. Laptop is less powerful than desktop. Tablet is least powerful. Desktop has a large screen. Laptop has a medium screen. Tablet has a small screen. Desktop supports a full-sized keyboard, which is comfortable. Laptop supports a built-in keyboard, which is smaller. Tablet supports a touchscreen keyboard, which is harder to type. Desktop is best for heavy tasks, like gaming, editing. Laptop is best for everyday tasks, like school or work. Tablet is good for entertainment, like watching videos and reading books. Now we will see which one you should choose. Choose a desktop if you need a powerful computer for gaming, video editing or heavy task. And if you are using desktop, then you no need to move it around. Choose a laptop if you need portable computer for school, work or everyday task. And you want something that is easy to carry but still powerful, then you use a laptop. Choose a tablet if you want a lightweight device for watching videos, reading books or basic task. If you don't need a lot of power or features, then choose tablet. Now we will see the summary. Desktop is best for power and heavy task, but it is not portable. Laptop is best for portability and everyday task. Tablet is best for entertainment and light use. Think about what you need the computer for and choose the right one that fits your lifestyle. Thanks for watching. If you like this video, please click on like button and please subscribe to my channel. You can get Java source code and PowerPoint presentation for each and every video. That you can see it in the description section of the video. Click on show more. And here you can see the description, and here you can see the links to download source code and PowerPoint presentation.